Friends, welcome to Sreevi Engineering Academy. Very good morning to all. In the video, we will talk about state transition matrix. State transition matrix, we will solve the questions. This is easy. Okay, state variable, state matrix is very easy. Question pakalam, that is a state variable system x dot of t is equal to 0 1 0 minus 3 x of t plus 1 0 u of t with the initial condition x naught is equal to minus 1 3 transverse and the unit step input u of t has the state transition matrix and on the state transition equation. First one solve pannalam, that is state transition matrix. First is state transition matrix. Okay, nammalu kuduthirukkuradhu vandu x dot of t, that is 0, 1, 0, minus 3 into x of t plus 1, 0 into u of t. Then nammalu theriyum, idhil irundhu a oda value, that is 0, 1, 0, minus 3. Okay, ingla? Then b oda value namalukku theriyum, that is 1 0. Okay, ingla? State transition matrix vandu eppadi irukum appadina, state transition matrix phi of t is equal to l inverse of si minus a whole inverse. Okay, ingla? This is the state transition matrix form. Okay, ingla? State transition matrix form. இப்போ நம்மளுக்கு தெரியும் si minus a. Okay, identity matrix ஓட s multiply பண்ணிட்டு minus a. Okayங்களா? So we know s 0 0 s, this is the si identity, s is multiplied with identity matrix, that is s 0 0 s minus a ஓட value 0 1 0 minus 3. Okay, so we will get s minus 1, okay, 0, then s minus 3. This is the s minus a matrix. Then s I minus a whole inverse equal to, நம்மளுக்கு தெரியும் whole inverse எடுக்கிற formula, that is 1 by s into s plus 3, s into s plus 3 into, that is இத interchange பண்ணுங்களா, s plus 3, sorry, இது என்னாகும் s minus of minus plus 3, s plus 3. Okay, s plus 3, இது interchange பண்ணுங்களா, இது அப்படியே இருக்குமா, இது minus பண்ணும் 1, 0, இது s. இது ஒன்று இல்லை friends, அதாவது இதோட determinant value, இது 1 by இதோட determinant value into, இது வந்து இந்த value interchange பண்ணுவோம். A1 A2 interchange பண்ணுவோம். இது வந்து minus அல multiply பண்ணுவோம். Minus அல multiply பண்ணுவோம் minus into minus plus 1, இது வந்து interchange பண்ணுவோம். அது வந்து என்ன அப்படின்னா 2 cross 2 matrix ஓட inverse எடுக்கிற equation, inverse எடுக்கிற form. இது தெரியல அப்படின்னா நம்மளோட matrix, engineering mathematics playlistல இருக்கிற matrixல வந்து 2 cross 2 matrix easy of inverse எடுக்கிற 2 cross 2 matrix ஓட inverse form வந்து easy நம்ம explain பண்ணிருக்கோம். So அந்த வீடியோ கூட நீங்க refer பண்ணிக்கலாம். Okayங்களா friends? Then வேற என்ன பண்ணனும்? Into L inverse of, okay. So next phi of t is equal to L inverse of si minus a whole inverse, that is either L inverse எடுத்தும் அப்படினா, we will get, that is 1 by 3 into 1 minus e to the power minus 3t, this is 0 e to the power minus 3t. Okay friends, so phi of t is equal to 1 1 by 3 into 1 minus e to the power minus 3t, 0 e to the power minus 3t. This is the required state transition matrix. Okay, so the answer is for this A. Okay, then next state, second on the second part, the state transition equation. State transition equation is fine. Okay, now we can do the state equation, then state transition equation. State matrix can do state transition matrix fine, state transition equation. Okay, state transition equation format in the state transition equation is given by x of s is equal to phi of s into x of 0 plus phi of s into b u of s. B into U of S. Okay, ingla. Inge namalukku irukku, that is phi of t irukku, namalukku theva phi of s. Phi of s idoda Laplace edukama irundhu in the format, this is the phi of s. Okay, ingla. Idha vandu equal to, this is the phi of s. So idha vandu nama inge direct ah use pannikalam. Okay, ingla. Phi of s abingiradhu enna na state transition matrix. State transition matrix phi of s value, that is 1 by s in 1 by s, 1 by s into s plus 3, 0 1 by s plus 3. Okay, ingla. Then idu enna pannom appadina initial x of 0 ngiradhu initial condition. Okay, ingla, initial condition nammalku 3 x of 0, that is from equation, that is minus 1 3 oda transform adu inge kuduthirukanga sum liye kuduthirukanga x of 0. Okay, ingla, then b oda value sum liye kuduthirukanga. Okay, ingla, x of 0 sum liye kuduthirukanga b oda value. Okay, ingla. Okay, then direct abhi substitute pannala, x of s is equal to phi of s value into x of 0 value plus phi of s into b u of s is 1 by s. Okay, ingla? So either and multiply pannurong, we will get 1 by minus 1 by s plus 3 into 3 by s into s plus 3. Okay, ingla? Then in the porthu multiply pannu abdina, 0 plus 3 into 3 divided by s plus 3. Okay, ingla, either and day multiply pannu abdina enna aguna, in the term varu 1 by s, idu 0 ayiru. Okay, ingla, 1 by s, idu 0 into, inge 0, 1, 0, 0, into 1 by s. Okay, ingla, so idu reduce pannu abdina, so idu simplify pannu abdina, we will get minus 1 by s plus 3, idu 3 by s plus 3. Plus either 1 by s into 1 by s, 1 by s squared. Okay. Then x of s is equal to 1 by s squared minus 1 by s plus 3 divided by 3 by s plus 3. Okay. Idhukku Laplace eduthomna, taking Laplace transform, we get state transfer equation, that is idhukku eduthomna, we will get x of t is equal to t minus e power 3t. Idhukku eduthomna, 3 e power minus 3t. Okay. So the answer for this is x of t is equal to t minus e power 3t minus 3t divided 3 e power minus 3t. So answer is minus, this is c. Okay friends, so it is easy ah irukum, so idu neenga answer பண்றதுக்கு ட்ரை பண்ணுங்க. இந்த மாதிரி இது skip பண்றதுக்கு முடிஞ்ச அளவுக்கு skip பண்ணாம prepare பண்றதுக்கு ட்ரை பண்ணுங்க. Okay friends, thank you so much.